locations.
All right, we're in Arco.
Hi, Katie.
Hi, Quinn.
Arco, headed to Fish Creek. All right, turn up Fish Creek Road. Okay, here we go. Robert's reunion.
Oh boy. Those signs suck.
Fish Creek Reservoir. So here we have a patty that Quinn made with pear chips. Katie as well. Quinn's doing the planting and the cooking mostly for his merit badge. This is Fish Creek Reservoir. Excuse me. Quinn is actually doing this cooking for his rank advancement.
No, he's not. I'm cooking.
Not his merit badge. Cooking hamburgers. Just eating chips, though. Quinn and Katie go into the bathroom, but I turned this on too soon. You can't see them now. I mean, they're walking toward the outhouse. It's not there. They're going. Clear on the hill is the outhouse, and Katie and Quinn are walking toward it. I don't even know if you can see them in this video. Maybe. Say cheese. Say cheese.
Cheese. Yep,
say cheese, everybody.
Cheese.
There we are out on Fish Creek Lake. Katie and Quinn, Katie on the left, Quinn on the right. You see Dad out there a ways. You can see those guys. And myself. Whoa, makes the lake look really crooked. Weird. You guys gonna cruise around or just sit around?
My dad told me to videotape him flying, fishing.
Bugs on the water, Quinn?
No.
I think I'm starting to see a few mayflies.
Okay. Dad.
What?
It stopped recording.
You mean the screen turned off?
What?
You mean the screen turned off?
Yeah.
Look on top, is there a red light flashing?
Yeah.
That means it's still recording.
Okay.
This turns off so it doesn't overheat.
So my dad told me to record him fly fishing.
Any luck? No. I've seen maybe two or three jump, but I don't know what they're jumping on.
Here
we come.
Fly fish. It's a perfect sound.
Your poor paddle. You're getting it.
Hmm? Yeah.
There goes Roberts. You told me you wanted me to film you.
Yeah.
Thought you were gonna pretend to fall asleep. I'm trolling. Okay, I got my line in the water. And the wind's pulling me backwards. So I'm trolling. I think one fell asleep. Maybe Katie will sneak up and splash him. Splash him, Katie. Okay, splash him.
You want to hear the worst sound ever?
It's not going, I didn't hear it.
It is going.
Did it make a sound?
The worst sound ever. Dad, do it. Yeah. You want to hear the worst sound ever?
That's Gwen.
Really?
Really. Say this is waterproof, but I don't know. I'm gonna stick it in and film the underside of my boat.
Is that cool?
I had one little bite.
By
fly.
My dad just caught a fish. And he's gonna reel it up. Dad.
Well, I was going to bring a couple of lures with me. I didn't. I'm seeing a flash of light now. He's in the near way now. Get him over there. Wow. Nice one. That's so cool. How pretty. How pretty.
Gwen, come take a picture of it.
Okay. The fish.
I think it's like an ant. That
yeah, I know. Oh, crap.
Yeah, it's going in the line, Gwen.
Oh. Ah. I'm so behoodled.
Hey, get the video and get out of there.
Right there it is.
You got it?
Yep.
Okay, get out of there.
How do I get out of there?
Yep.
I'm gonna lose him here. We gotta get him tied up. You got a spare?
Mm-hmm. What? Come on. Now we're going back to the car. My dad and my grandpa stayed back just to get some more fish and so. I have finally made it back. As you can see Katie clear out there. She beat me and she smoked me. So, yep. Oh. I got my new shoes.
Ooh, woo. Go show them the chocolate ice cream.
Chocolate ice cream.
Nummy. I told Quinn if he puts some mud on his mosquito bites, it'll help. Mm-hmm. How's it feeling?
Good. Ice cream.
Can you zoom in on this?
No.
Alright, that's Jennifer and Gavin. I don't know what they're doing. And then this is the lake. I think it turned off. Oh, it's back.
What?
Never mind. It's like a mud bath.
It is.
Why go to the spa when you could just come here? Wait, what? Okay. How do I turn it off?
Wait, ready? Mm-hmm.